You go. that we keep his covenant and his His commandments are not revealed. For whosoever is born of God, overcomes the world, and this is the victory that overcomes the world, even our faith. Who is he that overcomes the world? For he has believed that Jesus is the Son of God. Amen. Over here, graduates, apostles, benedict, and everyone, the world, and the world, and the
Take us away and move us all the road from us who have trusted in thee. O Lord, Then Jesus and warmed it in linen clothes with the spices, as the manner of the Jews is to bury. Now in the place where he was crucified, there was a garden, and in the garden a new sepulchre, wherein was never man yet laid. There they laid Jesus, therefore, because of the Jews' preparation day, for the sepulchre was nigh at hand. Rest in hand, verse 42. Amen. And it's your prayer. We believe in one Lord, Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and all things visible and invisible.
And we believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ,
the
only begotten Son of God, who was within before the creation of the world, life from life to the Lord from his God, who was in the name of the Son of God, by his holy things of him, and of the Lord, who for us men and for salvation.
Good morning, my brothers and sisters. That's why I always said, I don't care about that. I said, spirituality. No, I don't care about the body. That is our saying. God made it perfect. Everything is good. Okay? And we accept it, we have to keep it like that. There's a lesson we are always every day. That's our tradition. And every lesson, we have five lessons. Five lessons. Yeah. Our fathers make that, our holy fathers, our scholars make it to suit, to make the lessons and with that. Because this is symbol of the five pillars of the church. Yes, the five pillars. Yeah. The lesson, yeah, always. Memorial, tribunal, baptism, communion, specialties. Five lessons we have. Okay? And then, the fifth, psalm, everything, all psalms, must be included the psalm. The psalm comes as a team, or mediator, okay? Between the old and the new testament. Yes. To bind together the old, new and old, stand in psalm. Okay? Today in psalm, we read the psalm from 119, from verse 46 to 48. I will speak of your testimonies also before kings, and I will not be ashamed, and I will delight myself in your commandments, which I love. My hands also I will lift up to your commandments, which I love, and I will meditate on your statutes. Yes. This is King David, you know, relationship with his God, with his Creator. Yes. There are no other things to look. Only God. Yes. Never trust in his power, in his wealth, in anything. But in his Creator. Depend everything in his Creator. Humble himself. Yes. And then we give up all this model of worship to God. How to love, to with that and the love. You see, the commandments to observe with love. The commandment here, which I love, what I have loved, which I love, yes. Yes. And reason, the son said, as a team and mediator between the Old and the New Testament to bind the scriptures together. And the lesson, the other lessons are the first lesson, first scripture lesson is first Timothy chapter 5. First Timothy chapter 5. and do not rebuke. Ready for general pastoral care. Ready? You say general pastoral care. Do not rebuke an old man, but exhort him as a father. Younger men are brothers. Older women are mothers. Younger women are sisters. With all purity. With all purity. Yes, if we do that, then we didn't have all these problems. This is commandment. His commandment, do not rebuke. That is what he His commandment, and that's it. His commandment. We take all the commandments, the Ten Commandments. That's what. You say, even that, you keep the rest. No other, no commandment, only Ten Commandments. After that. But see, do not rebuke an older man, but exhort him as a father. Okay. Even we don't want our father, one physical or spiritual father and mother. We equal. Old man, old woman. Maybe today, before the God say, don't say father. I don't know. This is ignorant. But in this matter, the Bible says here, even any elderly man, any older man, to be treated as a father, as your father, is not the Bible given older? So you want to say father? My old man. Yeah, that is it, my old man, my old woman. They don't want to say mother. Because of this trouble in our nation, in our generation of trouble. Yes, trouble. Yes. Jesus said, but exhort him as a father. Younger men are brothers. Older women are mothers. Younger women are sisters. With all purity. Honor widows who are very widows. But if any widow has children or grandchildren, let them first learn to show pity at home and to repair their parents, for this is good and acceptable before God. He says charity must be given at home. For everything starts from home. Name starts from home. Good name and bad name. All start from home. We don't start abroad to outside from home. We start from home. Okay? And that home is corrupted, everything is corrupted. These are the desires. Then charity must begin at home. Okay. All these dilemmas are that if anybody knows it, first learn to show pity at home and to repay their parents, for this is good and acceptable before God. Now, she who is really a widow and left alone trusts in God and continues in supplications and prayers night and day. But she who lives in pleasure is dead while she lives, and these things command that they may be blameless. But if anyone does not provide for his own, and especially for those of his household, he has denied the faith and is worse than an unbeliever. But if anyone does not provide for his own, and especially for those of his household, he has denied the faith and is worse than an unbeliever.
Responsibility.
When you deny our responsibility, you say, I am Orthodox, I am priest, I am deacon, and all this one, yes, outward, you say, people see the action and everything. Okay, without blemish. Okay? But if anyone does not provide for his own, and especially for those of his household, he has denied the faith and is worse than an believer. See when God created man with wisdom and knowledge and understanding, he didn't put them just like a, I don't want anything, just so it's like by the truth, by love, somebody. No. He made it like himself. That's what he said. God created man with his own image and likeness. God is wise. Okay? That means his likeness in him. To be perfect like him. To do his responsibilities. And when he do all that, they say first, make him wise man, understand it, knowledge, and responsibilities, authorities, yes, to act with authority also. With authority. Yes. He's given all this by God. When we now accept, when we now read it, what happened? Yes, what they say, yes, it works for that. And you, when you say, what, when you deny everything, yes, I don't have anything. In first place, God created man with his own image and likeness. What is God? Okay, that one, you see that. That happened in September. God is foolish. Huh? We make foolish ourselves, okay? We act foolishly. Is God, you make God foolish in you. Yes. God man as possible to make like him, to represent, to act, to treat his creation, to administer wisely, carefully, without any damage. That's what he can do. But we are prayer. The responsibility. You say, what is my responsibility? That the woman asks us to do. People are listening. They don't know what is responsibility. And this thing command that they may be blameless. But if anyone does not prove for his own, and especially for those of his household, he has denied the faith and is worse than and believer. Worse. Not like that. It's a good like unbeliever, but worse than unbeliever. Yes. Okay, my dear brothers, this is the lesson always. You see, learning is listening and saying, reading, except we read, except we hear, we can't learn. Somebody can push knowledge, wisdom, or more like food. You see, just how God created all the packet things for us ready. In the five senses, master keys to communicate with your man, not with God. You don't need the godly money or the sense or anything to communicate with God, with our fellow man. These five senses to communicate between man and man, not with God. God, you don't need all that to communicate with God. Okay? It's power between man and man, these five senses. Is master key. Okay? If you meet anybody without all of this sense, how are you going to communicate? Okay, tell me that. In your sense, okay, tell me. How are you going to communicate? I say my life, I say myself, the point is meant to you sight, seeing, and hearing. I say somebody got deaf. If somebody got deaf, I will touch him. I will see him sign for something. I will know that if you're blind, I will talk to you, you hear, okay? With that, by deaf sign, it's odd, it's deaf and blind, okay? I thought it's hard, but after all, I had one friend in Trinidad. He's deaf, he's blind, born. By birth. He was born blind and deaf. Imagine it. Humble problem. Indeed, when I knew him, he was around 75 years old. He cooked himself, he washed himself, he was anything. He's blind. is death. He's born. Just like that. He did. His wife is healthy. These outward, signs from his mother. He has knowledge in eyes, in ears, and everything to communicate with God, to be kind, to understand. One day when I went to him, I was praying, and he said, I heard tears coming from him. Express, because he said, he can't hear, he can't see, but he understands. His friend is dead. His new friend. I see the tears coming from his skin on his eyes. It's shocking me. I said, how will you communicate? I said, exactly one day. One day, I touch him. I touch him. Shock when I touch him. After that, his sister, now she has these fingers, you see all of that? All these have these fingers, five fingers, they have all these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Operating this, we talk. What he said, you are a man, you saw this, you saw this.
Nine months, no connection.
soon as I go home, when he cried. He don't have to let nobody in. He has not to use his sense. He says, moving with his eyes, but I throw the stick. He uses his sense in hand. He keeps all of me. He did it. Blind man. He see on the ground. All of it. He did it. Put that in the ground.
Yes, we say it all the time. Many exclude the meaning of the answer.
If the fire center is sufficient, the child is now to need one child to survive himself without rescue. You are famous. You ignore the self, become senseless, not to today. Okay? You have eye to see, to read, you ignore it. No, you can't. We can't learn by saying. We have ears to hear, we don't hear. No knowledge. We can't develop. We have this sense by reading, by hearing, by everything to develop. This is like negative. We have patient, negative, to develop. To read, to develop, to improve our knowledge. Thank you very much.
Oh, did I take time up in my timeless? You need to do that? Huh?
You okay?
This is in my brother's existence. He had to learn from his baby. You need the just you don't go to school.
Well, it's at least. The age we have it, and it's surfacing. We will develop already from yesterday, today. Yeah? We are all learned yesterday, one day. Yeah? We have. Yeah? So you see, never old to learn, never young to earn. People say, never old to learn. Never young to earn. And your birth is to be millionaires. You couldn't inherit. Your father is a millionaire, you couldn't inherit. Anyway, your birth is a gift. Yeah? To give somebody $1 million. Never young to earn. Never old to learn. And this is what we will. We are learners. We learn every day.
Nobody is easy.
God knows what you are. Master key, I told you. I, to read. He gave you knowledge also. Wisdom. To have no wise in me. Wisdom is to use your knowledge on them. Knowledge, by learning, by seeing knowledge, you develop your knowledge. But the wisdom is like tools. Yeah? You have knowledge, you are carpenter, you don't have tools. You are handicapped, you can't use your knowledge. Okay? Because yes. The Bible says you can't do anything on it. Everything. You need tools. That is wisdom. Wisdom. Wisdom is the tools. Okay? To use it. Everything. Handle it wisely.
Yes, this is lessons given us to understand. You have common sense. But now, with this old technology, we sort of be wiser and going foolish. Yes. We're going now. Is it new generation is wise? That the old generation? Not at all. He don't know who you want it. Nothing. Or nothing. Centuries. By laws. By everything. Alcohol. Religion. Simply. Nothing. This These are instruments to feed our brain, our worldly knowledge. By seeing, you get knowledge, information. By eye, by seeing, you send this message. By hearing, by smelling. We're sitting down here, you can't see if anything fire or something. Eh? You can't see, you can't hear it. You smell it. By smelling, you get the message. The message immediately. Okay? By this food, if it's bad or good, you get the message. What time is speeding? You can't swallow it. You get it, the message. By the skin also, you know, that everything. You get it, everything. Yeah. We met the letter with Gaskes, may he rest in peace, Gaskes. He was damaged, you see? He's trying now to avoid to water, to boil, boil to get some water. I want to test it, if it's hot or cool. He put his hand. Because of his hand. When he came out, his fingers were so. Like that. He didn't feel. When he decided to test it, what if it's hot? Forgetting it, yeah? When he tried, he didn't have any feeling in the fingers, okay? You lose all the fingers, the feeling, because of sickness. Hmm? They perceive something that they did. You got it? Your finger was good before? At least? Not concerned, no feeling, but the rest still was good. Still, we didn't do the same. When you put on the hot water, it was very hot. When you see, only by seeing, his finger also. All veins, these all of them, because of his no feeling. Understand? How important is this? What God gave us? Priceless gift. We ignore all this. You want the knowledge, somebody to put up, even after, if you somebody put a seed, swallow it, you can't swallow it. You can spit it again, if somebody, you know, put it, if you don't want to put it. See, without your will, no. No use. Except to waste the precious thing and time. Okay, I think this is enough for now. May God bless you. Thank you very much. For the dignity, to continue again later, please use your health sense. I told you that gentleman shocked me when she, because of she didn't have to leave, have to do something, she had to do with his brother, he didn't have to be out of it. He washed his food. He cooked. He communicated with God. If anything problem is good, we have a problem, the bigger problem is what we can do. But we have a problem. Because custom, you see, you get that way. I'm going to visit the family, his family, and his parents. So we see when he picks up, when type his fingers up. Abba, so he can follow me. I cry. No, he has been driving his pastor away in our life, but to take a little. I heard one American, hiker, blind man. I held it with my own hand and cut it again. He was hiking himself. He said, I had 5 cents. I used 1 cent. I am not handicapped. I'm not counting myself as handicapped. I lose 1 cent. So I have 4 cents still. I can't count myself as handicapped. I'm not handicapped. Imagine. I rebuke myself. What I do with my hand. what I do with my hand, what I do with my head, everything I say every time I repeat myself, I repeat. Very interesting. People handicap, people what is wrong, what they do with something. Look at that. She works without arms. She's the best lawyer in Trinidad. By writing, by a tool. I have 10 fingers to say, I could write one alphabet. Okay. Imagine. She becomes the best lawyer. Is that not true? Anybody could do that? The best lawyer without arm, two arms, and she only has one hand at all. She won without arm. She writes without arm, two. And she becomes the best lawyer to read it. Read. This is why the church has responsibility to teach members to be active. To be, always I say, please acquaint with the Bible. The Bible is the source of everything. As the Lord, everything is come from the Bible. The Bible is the word of God. Okay? The source of everything is what? God. God. The Bible, when you read it, the Bible is directed. In us to God. You get all things what we need. But we ignore, we go in the wrong place. We go in the wrong place. The whole source, the everything source of everything is God. And when you read this, these are the word mouth, this is going to guide you to carry you to God. When you read the Bible, when you read the Bible, when you are going to the Bible, it guides us, leads us to God. We have no any problem. You don't call, you know, to read to open the Bible, God gives us it, and we are not blind. Even blind, most scholars in Ethiopia are blind people. Blind people are scholars of the church. Yes. No blind people can be there. And learn. Somebody read for them. They hear it. Okay. This is my advice to all of the students. Just do it right. Read lessons. Don't be lazy. This is my advice to you. Thank you very much. May God bless you.
Yeah.
benediction. And keep them the right faith in growing and honor all the days of their life, and make them to be in love and peace, which passes all knowledge, all understanding, through the prayers and supplication of the Lady of our soul, the Mother of God, the Holy and the Pure Mary, and the four great ones, full of light, Michael, Gabriel, and Raphael, and Surya, and the four beasts in for prayer, and 24 heavenly priests, and remember our great holy fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob the patriarchs, and John the Baptist, and 144,000 holy babes, and our fathers, the learned apostles, and the holy apostle Mark, Martha and the evangelist, and the 72 disciples, and 500 brethren, and 318 Orthodox, and 300 Hananiah, Mishael, and Misael, Azariah, and 7 Orient men, and St. Stephen, Archdeacon, and First Martha, St. George of the East, St. Bernardio, St. Mercurio, St. Manos, St. Avery, St. Fernand, St. Philadelphia, St. Marina, St. Avery, St. Gaudio, St. Fasil, St. Victor, St. Mina, St. Kirkos, and his mother Iota, and all the martyrs, and the Virgin Abano, the brave who fought, and all the martyrs for the sake of the Holy Spirit, and all who wear the cross, righteous and good, and the angel of this blessed day, their blessing and the grace of their help, and pleading, be always without congregation or without end. Amen. O peaceful King of peace, Jesus Christ, grant us thy peace and the comfort of thy peace, and forgive us our sins, and make us worthy to go out and come into us in peace. Let us say to all times, Lord, have compassion upon us of Christ, with your heart and your soul, 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 let us say to all times, for the sake of the blessed Virgin Mary, that the Mother of God is the soul, 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 that the Mother of God is the soul,
Amen.
Come back in peace.